I do not understand why Caitlin Clark is going to the WNBA, because she is going to lose out on over $5 million of NIL money that she could get from a school in the transfer portal with some rich donors. This is money she will probably never get back, and when she gets drafted to the worst team, nobody is going to care about her in the WNBA compared to college, where her influence on women's basketball is so great right now that Travis Scott is literally showing up to Iowa to watch women play basketball.